Hi, this is Nikki, and I'm here to share the messages that I get from Spirit. So this is, I'm whispering because I'm in the cathedral that I come to light a candle to help all twin flames into their union. And on the way here, I went to post some crystals out. And this was there as a commemorative coin. It has the apple on it, and it is the pursuit of truth. And so if you follow my videos and everything goes into the next, and the apple is a sign of the god goddess energy, the apple of Aphrodite. Now, just as I'm in this place and I'm saying a prayer for all twin flames, somebody has just sent me a song which is never gonna stop loving you. And in it you'll see that there's the 22, the 69, everything. So be fierce in your pursuit of your own truth. Keep raising your light in the goddess energy, and trust in your journey. So that's the message. I've put the link to the song in the video. Watch the video because it is them walking on a sandy beach, which is very fitting for the last healings that I've done for people. The other thing is that if you want to join me in the gateway session that I'm running, all details are in the link, okay? And there's three candles that I do. I come here every day to light three candles. Okay, bye.